Hello there, Lynx here. This is more of the annoying DLC to Mafia 2, the Betrayal of Jimmy. So the first of the three DLCs we are going to play. Time to complete some more missions. No, where is my... It's repaired again. But dirty as heck. Dusted. I mean dusty. Okay. Not gonna lie. This is pretty much my car most of the time as well. My car goes to the washing when it's raining, basically. Which is ridiculous, but yeah. I need to start driving my car more often as well. But given that I work from home, unfortunately, I don't drive much. Even if I like driving. Not like in the game, though. Not like in the game, no. Oh, it's a for starting in a Chinese district again. This might not be a good idea. Jimmy, it's time! Yeah, it's about the new food! How did you guess? But little cock. Yeah? Brother! Has been paying the cops to shake down my boys! I just had... That explains why there are so many cops there as well, I guess. I just had to spend a few hours in the cells myself. I just can't just let that go now. Can I find Fu's brother and kill him?
Right.
With pleasure. Or something like that. How much money? I have 23k. God damn. If only I had... I wanted to say, if only I had a grenade. Wait. Oh, for fuck's sake. How did I... What? But I didn't got hit... Fuck this Chinese district, not gonna lie. Dude. Second episode and we start with this stupid district. And I got wrecked again. And they attack me without even seeing that's me. I just got out of the car, dude. I didn't do anything else there, so... Why in the freak? Too bad that I can't jump out of the car, you know? If it was doable, I would so jump out. Dude! Calm your fucking ass! What the fuck? Shotgun. Shotgun. Okay, you don't tell me that I didn't hit him twice, because I did hit him twice. And what the fuck? Honestly, what the fuck? Dude, I got out of the car so fucking far away, and you want to tell me that instantly, yo, this guy, this bald guy, he's definitely after us. This is so not making sense. You know what? Let's do the... kamikaze tactic. That's not what I meant. Let's do the kamikaze tactic. Huh! I agree, that was a good shot. Okay, this bitch. I kinda have my doubts if this guy should be alive. Can you fucking stop running? Okay, thanks for that. It's my own fault for trapping him like that. Okay, how many times do I have to fucking hit him? Oh, okay. I literally parked in the spot. Wow. Phew. S. By the way, we are playing on hard difficulty as well. Not that it matters, but how the hell do we get so little money for that, but so much money for the cars? How does it work? Like, dude. Just live off delivering the cars. Sounds so much safer back in the day when it comes to this kind of business. I think. Lassiter Series 75 Hollywood. Okay. It's probably a crappy car, isn't it? Sounds like a crappy car. How far? Oh, at least it's close to the garage. Surprisingly enough, the police did not interfere this much here. There was only one of them. And it was not me who eliminated the guy, as well. Interesting. Dude. This car is falling into pieces slowly, again. Like, the car mechanics in this city are earning definitely so much out of me, it's ridiculous. Oh, it's in this garage, alright. And boom, here would be a fun coincidence if this was the same year. Over here, certain characters could run into each other. That would be fun. Fine, I will picklock him. I told you this car is shit. Looks terrible, honestly.
Shit, like a fucking amateur.
I mean, you kind of are. Vito was better. No. Again, so I mean, this game wants me to play like Grand Theft Auto now. I wonder if it would go at all. Like, would we start from number 3? Because technically I have 3 Vice City and San Andreas and 4 in my Steam library. I don't have 5 on PC. I only have it on X360 actually. Holy crap, it's been so long. Okay. GTA 5 really is an old game. But again, I also have Red Dead Redemption 1 on X360. I don't have it. Number 2 for anywhere. I also have the Undead Nightmare on X360. It was a good game. I liked it a lot. I guess I have different settings for the colors on this screen. From what I see, at least. Man, this is so cozy. Like, you know, gaining some speed and then when you are on a downhill, just let it go. And just go with... go with the flow of sorts. Another 2-star. Alright. The fuck?
Hey Jimmy, it's Al! I'm hearing the Elro is pissed about the drug kids. Music to my ears. But it's a problem, I got word that Tansel employed a headhunter to get of me. They call this punk Karen, Charon, whatever. Sharon, maybe. Because he places coins on the lips of his victims.
Oh, okay. Okay, that's pretty neat.
Because he plug a... Woo! I'm shit myself, you got to get off this amateur for me, would ya?
I mean, if he's an amateur, can't you... protect yourself? Of sorts?
Dun dun, Kyokuru.
How far? Okay, we're almost there. Of course, there's a police car right here. Wait, this is the same spot, isn't it? This is literally the same spot. Okay, are you fucking kidding me?
Copy that. Officer down! Officer down! Shoot this asshole!
Who's shooting me here again? Okay, from this distance? Dude, I killed you! How did you report again?
What a shitty place he's in.
I know you're here.
That guy's dead.
It's... No, it's not really.
Oh, come on!
It's so ridiculous that you killed a guy and they still can report you. Dude, fuck off. Fuck off!
Okay.
I should. Oh, finally a good price. 1500. Ah, let's go to the clothing store. Oh, for fucks. Would you kindly.
Copy that.
Fuck off. Why am I still wanted? They took me down, I should not be wanted anymore. Where is the... Of course, like 15 fucking vehicles right after each other. Of course there is another one. Oh, come on, you don't see me anymore, for fucks. Open the door. Open the fucking door.
Please. I'm not going out with cops on my tail.
Feel free to look around, just let me know if you need anything. What, am I supposed to be impressed? The whole thing could take that gun outside if I were you.
Tell those to those assholes that don't want to give up. Dude, they nailed me. Why do I still have the fucking... Why they are still after me?
Oh God, please, no.
Come on. Can these guys stop like jumping up and down every second? So, I would like this, thank you. Wait, what was that? They don't know I was driving there, good.
Oh my god, okay, Schubert, oh my god, Schubert is also a crappy car.
Yes, we got faster with those three missions than the last time, so we are going to stick to more. Schubert Frigate. I mean, dude, we just need to get the car, I don't care about the story behind it. Because the story is not interesting anyway, for sure.
It was close!
Oh, come on, we'll have to drive all the way here then. You were in the way. Good luck with that.
Copy that.
You think your Smith Custom can catch up my Smith Thunderbolt? No, it can't. Unless you did some cheatsy doodles.
Come on, baby. Let's see what you got.
We've seen the cheatsy doodles in the main game. Okay, I wanted this to be done nicer, but whatever. Dude, I really need to repair my car.
right. Right, let's gain some speed, right? See ya.
In pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
Holy shit!
Steady. Yeah, that's the way.
Whoops. It's still repairable, right? Heck yeah. This car is amazing. I love it. For, I mean, our Jefferson Provincial, it was also an amazing car. But it was Vito's car, so we are not using it here, right? Which makes me think, if we play when we play Joe's Adventures, we should be driving shitty cars, because his cars were always garbage. We will not. We will repair. Here's his approach to the cars. We need to repair it. Seems like we are in for some action. Dude, I have not yet entered. This one? What's the grease? Ooh, another! Holy crap, we are getting some new stuff. I should be reloaded fully, actually. Oh, actually, we got a good car here. Holy crap, we basically don't have time. What the hell am I doing? How far is it? Okay, I think we can manage. I hope we can manage. This will be close. I'm actually not sure if we can manage there. Honestly, fuck the time mission. I will not manage. No chance. I did not pay attention to the timer at all. Yep, it's a repeat. Not a chance, man. Unless we can still get... No, I mean, it will cancel out, right? Yeah, I fucking knew it. This is so dumb. Fuck the timed missions. Garbage. Timed missions are garbage. Whoever came up, yeah, let's do the game with missions. With the game that did missions. All the missions. They will be time limited. And you know what? We have to travel like whole city to get to the point A. From point B. Fuck off from my route. You see, I'm driving here. Dude, look at how fast this timer moved already. Like, what the hell? If you give me so much time, at least fucking place the order of the mission and where the mission is next to each other, not in the fucking one end of the city and another.
Baby,
I guess I did have to repair the car as well. But I still think it's bullshit that we have to go there from zero. We're kind of not gaining speed like last time.
In pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
Good luck with that.
Roger that.
Right, let's not jump out this time like crazy. I hope this hit the police car. Also, I feel like we are taking the longer route, are we not? Okay, maybe we aren't. Why is this crappy radio playing as well? No, no. I mean, it was the crappy station. Oh, now that I think about it, I read lately that the lovely government of Poland, lovely, decided once again that the radios are playing not enough Polish music, and you only can think, really. Do those guys not realize that Polish music has no worth at all? No, quite literally, I mean. Polish music is garbage. Maybe not all of it, but the things that you hear in the radio, absolute utter trash. That's why I don't listen to the radio in a car. Good. It's like, let's get the CD. Yes, because my car is so old that I only have a CD player there. Could be older, could be a cassette player, right? But yeah, I would absolutely love to connect the phone over there. Or whatever. It could be even a USB stick.
This guy's a maniac.
No! No, I'm not! Did you not see that she ran in front of my wheels? I did not do anything. Okay, we are still fucking... Fuck off! Dude, I'm not repeating this mission! What the fuck is wrong with this game? For fuck's sake, dude. It's... no. At least fucking get me to the point where I stole the vehicle, not from the zero. It's so fucking frustrating in this game. Give me the fucking route. Give me the route! Why is it not showing the route? Yeah, definitely, that's how the car would bounce in that situation. For fuck's sake, I'm so pissed at this game already. It already pissed me with the Chinese district. That was in the previous episode, but I'm recording in the same day, right? And now it pisses me off with this mission, which is fucking... literally a joke, because it's so easy. First, because I had to repair the car, and second time because stupid police is like, no, 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 you drove her over, no, 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 she jumped in front of my car.
This thing's a fucking
Actually, I don't even know. Was I on the road when she jumped in front of my car? Or was I driving on the... on the path? Whatever, she jumped in front of my car. And you jump... don't jump in front of my car, man. Or should I say woman? That's not what I planned to do, but whatever at the point. This road is kinda stupid, to be honest. It doesn't make sense to me how come the guys coming from the side have the privilege of going first. Okay. One guy down. Two guys down. Three guys down. Where's the fourth one? I know there are four of them. Where the fuck are you? Got him. Can we make it in time? Can we not get chased by stupid police here? I closed my door. That's how you do it. Honestly, I think I also make a lot of mistakes in this game. Because I really want to finish it as fast as possible, not gonna lie. I want to move to something else already. Like, I enjoyed the main game, okay? The main game is awesome. But the DLCs... ugh. Even if I don't know what we are going to play next, or maybe I do. Can we make it in time this time around? Is it... no, it's not here. Fuck. It's here, I guess. Yep. I don't really get why I would change that spot, but whatever. Yes! Okay, those probably... those bastards will decide to show up when I try to reload. Oh, I have only 7 here. I should go rob a gun store. Or buy ammunition from the gun store. Okay. And some grenades and so on. Is there a close one? Oh. Actually, there is one close by, but first here and then there. Okay. Let's do it. Let's go shopping and repairing and stuff.
Hey, good evening.
Evening, mate. That must be a part of my car there from the last time I visited. Repair. Thank you.
Bring it by anytime.
I wish I didn't have to. $300. But yeah, it's ridiculous how much you have to pay for the repairs of any kind in the car, yeah. Like, oh, you changed oil? 5,000. I'm overthinking about the changing the oil, but still. Grill. Really? This place is called Grill? Hello.
Are you looking to buy a gun or you just need some ammo?
Yes.
I loaded these myself in the back. And the news you need.
Central Radio. Is this all you have? Really? What about shot? Grenades? No? Old guy. You disappoint me. Goodbye. I'm disappointed with that shopping trip. One here, one here. Oh yeah, I was supposed to do more, huh? Nah, I'm going to sleep. I have work tomorrow. How are we standing over here? 63%.
Come on, baby. Let's see what you got.
Yeah, I'm going to sleep. I don't feel like playing this game anymore at this moment. And I'm still getting to bed pretty early because it's a little bit after one. Surprisingly enough. Sorry about the yawning. I wish he got at least a different apartment. Like, it can be the same building, but give me him a different apartment, not the same that Vito was in. Like, this is just being lazy, not gonna lie. 2K. This is just being lazy.
Let's grab a sandwich.
Oh, they were here, okay. So much better. Turn off. Not the door. I don't care about the door. Alright. Hope you guys enjoyed a little bit of me being annoyed at this game. There will be more. Hope to see you there. I don't like saying this, but, you know, if you are new to the place and you found it somewhat enjoyable, leave it a subscription. Why not? I would really appreciate that. If you are new here and or you are not new here, there is also Twitter and so on, so you can find your way there if you want. I feel so awkward saying all of that, not gonna lie. Like, I don't like hearing that in the videos myself, but I think I need to start talking about it as well. Anyway, have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.